Kedu Ekaro Sanu. My name is Debbie Chinasa Collins, and I represent the giant of Africa, Nigeria. Situated in the west coast of Africa is an unforgettable African experience, rich in culture, natural resources, and the strength of its people. I was born in the beautiful city of Lagos to loving parents who taught my siblings and I the importance of love, hard work, and kindness. This birthed a desire in me from a young age to impact my society positively in any way I could. After a few years of working, I quit my job to volunteer at a cancer children's ward. My only desire was to make them smile and live just like every other child would. That experience taught me that a smile goes a long way and kind words an even longer way. I believe that love is the true face of beauty, and it is only through love will humanity be restored wholesomely. And I am happy to be a part of the Miss World organization whose very foundation inspires love in the hearts of everyone. I have a passion for the arts, especially writing. I hope to become a published author and a seasoned poetess. I am a lover of nature, and if I could be anything in the world, I would be the sea, because there is strength and purpose in her beauty.